Welcome to Lea Acres, Florida. Today, we're going to tour our three-bedroom, two-bath home with 1,369 square feet under air and 1,881 total square feet, including an attached two-car garage. This home, which was built in 2008, is located about a mile and a half northwest of the intersection of Daniels Parkway and State Road 82. And if you have kids, it also has a pretty good-sized backyard. Now that you know a few facts about this home, let's begin our tour. It will start just inside the front door. As you enter the front door, you step into the 9-by-5-foot foyer, which has a decorative light hanging from the ceiling and a good-sized coat closet. Straight ahead is the carpeted living room. It measures 14-by-16 feet, has a ceiling fan and light, and a 6-foot-wide window that overlooks the backyard. Adjacent to the living room is the carpeted dining space. It measures 13-by-9, has a low hanging light just waiting for your table to be placed underneath, as well as a 3-foot-wide window that also overlooks the backyard. In between the living and dining rooms is a door that leads out to a set of steps and then to the remainder of the good-sized backyard. Returning inside, you'll find the kitchen just around the corner from the dining room. It measures 13-by-12.5 feet and has a number of features, including a double bowl stainless steel sink that's right under a window, a whopping 18 cabinets and 5 pull-out drawers, an appliance package that includes a dishwasher by the sink, and more than 20 feet of countertop space with 10 very handy electric outlets. Adjacent to the kitchen is a door that leads to the full-size laundry room. A door the laundry room leads into the attached two-car garage. On the far side of the living room, a 14-foot-long hallway leads to the remainder of the house. The carpeted master bedroom measures 13-by-11.5 feet, has a ceiling fan and light, and a 6-foot-wide window that overlooks the backyard. The walk-in closet measures 3 feet by 4 feet. On one wall is the entrance to the private master bath. It has a 5-foot-long vanity with his and her sinks, a 4-by-3-foot mirror, 4 very decorative lights, and a tub-shower combination. Across the hall from the master is the first of 2 carpeted guest bedrooms. The first guest bedroom measures 9.5 by 10, has a ceiling fan and light, and a 3-foot-wide window that overlooks the front yard. The closet in this room is 4 feet long. A few steps down the hallway is the other guest bedroom. It measures 11-by-9.5 feet, has a ceiling fan and light, and a 3-foot-wide window that overlooks the front yard. The closet in this room is 3.5 feet long. Directly across the hallway from this guest bedroom is the guest bath. It has a single vanity, a 3-by-2.5-foot mirror, the same decorative lights as found in the master bath, and a tub-shower combination. Well, that's our tour of this three-bedroom, two-bath home with more than 1,800 total square feet. Coming up on the screen is the information you'll need to call us or to email us to find out more information about this property. Thanks for watching, and from everyone at the Chang Group, may the home of your dreams be just a phone call or email away. Take care.